In Hatay, Turkey, a rescue crew has discovered a dog 23 days after severe earthquakes devastated the area. In southern Turkey and northern Syria, at least 50,000 people died, and thousands more are still unaccounted for.